What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes. They say the definition of insanity is repeating the same steps over and over and over again, expecting different results. Well, that's exactly what we're doing right here, folks. We have a Jandy JXI 400. See that pull heater right there? Natural gas. Well, folks, less than a month ago, I put this hot surface igniter in this pool heater, restoring the pool heater to fully operational status. All right, and one of the things that I did before installing it was making sure I test, because I am a firm believer that if you ain't testing, you're guessing. Okay, oh well, open line. You see that, folks? So I tested it before I installed it, and it tested good. And right now, I'm gonna show you what I'm testing it with. One probe there, another probe right there. And again, we got open line. This is a brand new high voltage hot surface igniter. And I always say a good technician is observant of his surroundings. See that? That's a crack. That's a crack in a brand new hot surface igniter. Now, I can't explain this, but one of the great things that my company does that other companies don't do, and that's offer a 24-month unconditional satisfaction guarantee on every service call. Everyone, except stoppages. I can't control what you flush down the toilet, folks. I can't. I really can't. So, here we are, back at this Jandy, this JXI. We're going to take the cover off. She has not been running for quite some time. I was waiting on a part. Right there. That's where it needs to go, you see? And I can't explain it, folks. I can't. But what I can do is show you step by step testing of the new igniter kit for the JXI 200 to 400 series. Let's go. Now, the instructions that they give you with this igniter, which is model R0875500, quite simple. All right, quite simple. You're going to make sure that you turn off the power to the heater. Turn off the gas supply as well. Just be safe and sorry. Make sure the pump is off and will remain off for the duration of the installation procedure. If the heater is below the surface level of the pool or spa, close shutoff valves between the heater and the pool. It's not really necessary here, even not necessary, even if it is below. But again, these instructions were written by attorneys who make a lot of money. More than me and you combined. Okay? But we are going to set this up and hook it up. Now, there is our replacement igniter. Okay? I'm going to show you guys step by step. Looks brand new, right? No physical damage to it. We're going to ohm this out. We'll show you what you'd be getting on an ohm meter reading. Connected my leads to the connections on the hot surface igniter. I'm getting around 58. Anything in the 50s, 60s, we're good. Oh well, you got an open line. You got a cracked igniter or something broken. You got significantly higher, you got something wrong with that. Significantly lower, you got something wrong with that, and get yourself another one or check your meter. So this tests good. I'm gonna install that right in there. It's not really that easy to get your fingers in there, but if you got a socket, that would be better. I'm gonna keep it real. I'm gonna use just a linesman, and I am just going to tighten up those right there. Nice and snug. OK. Okay, you can use a socket and a ratchet. And don't go crazy with it. You don't want to crack the ceramic. Okay. All right, the two leads are connected. Polarity does not make a difference here. Okay. Now I'm going to put the cover back on and fire up. Heater on. Heater is 88. We got to check flow. We got to turn on the pump. Okay, so the pool heater sensed flow at the pressure switch, the water pressure switch. The startup sequence commences with the draft inducer motor assembly firing up. Once that's proven by the air pressure switch, the hot surface igniter is going to energize with 110 volts. After a period of that heating up and glowing bright red, we're going to hear a click and the gas valve is going to open and we're going to have combustion. Should take about another 10 seconds or so, not even. Houston. We got ignition. Gotta love it. Nothing like cooking with gas.
All right, folks, remember, if you live in the Long Island, New York metropolitan area, and you need your pool heater repaired, you need to call 516-348-6300. Or save time, book online at pipedoc.net. Regardless if it's propane, natural gas, or heat pump, we got you covered. No oil, though. Call your oil company for that. Catch you in the next one. Be well. God bless. Stay safe.
Did you catch my sarcasm? And I tested it before I installed it. Perfect example. Test your components prior to installation, confirming that the component is good. Would I have caught a potential problem with this hot surface igniter if I test it with my own meter, my multimeter? Probably. Looks like I just had a bad hot surface igniter out of the box, but just admitting my fault. Test or guess. Don't guess.